Hello, in this video we are going to learn how to match overlapping occurrences of a substring in a longer string. Let's take for example all strings that start with 2, then can have 0 or more zeros, and end with 2. Let's have a look at our string. We expect 2 matches here, from the first to the fourth, and from the fourth to the last characters. We see that this 2 will be shared between the 2 matches. If we match the first pattern with 2, 0, asterisk 2, we can see that we only get one match. In order to get the second match, we need to use a positive lookahead. We now see that we've got 2 matches. You can see it in the match information window. In the match information window, you can see that we have got 2 matches, but the text values are empty because we didn't get the text itself. In order to get the text, we need to capture the pattern inside the positive lookahead. Once you capture them, you have access to those values inside group 1. Note that this technique is possible with regex flavors that support positive lookaheads. You can see the code snippets on the code generator page. Just select the language you're interested in. You can see the explanation of the pattern on the right. You can read more about the implementation of this technique in various languages following the links in the further links section. And if you like my video, please click like and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done it yet. Happy regexing!